Hello and welcome to lesson 14. In this lesson 14, the topic is creative ideas produces wealth. Creative ideas are the ideas that flows to your mind, and that is why I'm saying you must, you know, bring out the wealth within. Every one of us is created with ideas. Our minds are gold mine of ideas. Ideas flow to our minds every minute. Every minute, every second, ideas are flowing. Some of these ideas are destructive, and some of these ideas are creative. And that is why I used to say, in this world, there are only two groups of people, those who are causing problems and those who are solving problems. You see, the ideas that cause problems flows to people, because you see, in the universe, there are two forces, the forces of good and the forces of evil. The forces of evil comes with evil idea to destroy. In fact, the Bible calls it in John chapter 10 verse 10, to steal, to kill, and to destroy. Devilish idea or destructive idea comes to steal your joy, to kill, and to destroy you. But good ideas comes that you might have abundant life. So there are ideas that flows, and creative ideas are ideas that are out to help you solve your problem, or to help somebody solve their problem, or to help somebody become better and not bitter. If you have these creative ideas flowing into your mind, you need to fix it by writing it down and beginning to do something about it. So many of us, we have creative ideas flowing in our minds, but we don't do anything about it. To receive creative ideas in your mind and not doing anything about it is going to end in failure. Creative ideas without action will lead to failure. You need to act about it. But in this time, in this lesson, I'm talking about creative ideas. You must allow creative ideas to flow in your mind. You must put your mind in a position where creative ideas can flow. Your mind must be guarded in such a way that destructive ideas must be destroyed and exterminated out of your mind. You must not allow your mind to accept or receive any destructive idea. As they come, you must destroy them and not do anything about them. It's going to help you. So in this lesson, I just want you to know that there are creative ideas. It flows to our mind. We need to fix them, write them down, do something about them, act on them, and where to come to our lives. Thank you. I will expatiate more on this in future lessons. Thank you so much. And God bless you.